Get your Pogo Pass. Use promo code Saving Our Way and save 60%.
Hi members, Brenda here with Saving Our Way NSA, here with lead admin Angela and our other wonderful admin Nina. Now guys, what we want to talk to you about is Prime and Prime Now. That's with right. Amazon, is this correct?
If you haven't seen it yet, Saving Our Way NSA is now affiliated with Amazon as well.
Woo-hoo!
So we get a lot of great deals and offers that are brought to us from Amazon. One of them is the free trials. If you haven't yet, you're going to want to go ahead and sign up with Amazon Prime, right? And we're learning a lot of what that entails. There are so many benefits. And one person that knows a lot about those benefits is our admin, Nina.
Woo, Nina.
So we're here with her, and we're going to learn more about what it has to offer.
Yes, I live a crazy life. So if I can have it delivered at my door, it makes it so much easier for me. Now I do have the membership. You can, if you're a student, it is $49, and you can even break it down monthly, $5.49 a month. And then if you're not a student, you can do it is $10.99 a month, and it's $100 per year.
Right.
So the benefits, they do same day shipping over $35 on items. So like if I need dog food and I can't run, I can have it shipped right to my house. The only thing is your orders need to be in before noon that day, and they'll be there that night. So that's so helpful.
Wow.
Also, they offer coupons. So all you have to do is click the box below and it'll apply the coupon for you. I think that's awesome too. If you just need something, you know, in 2 days, it's Prime is 2 days usually for mostly a lot of things.
Right.
If you're like, oh, I can wait on that, they will offer like a digital credit if you choose to have it shipped later, which is awesome.
Wow.
Awesome. You can watch, also with Amazon Prime, you can get shows on your Roku or your Apple TV. You just log in and you get free movies with your Prime membership, which is also helpful. We
what
also
about music. Do they have
music?
Music, right?
I believe so. Yes, that's one thing I haven't used yet.
Yeah.
But I do use the TV offers a lot.
Now it shows here. They also have like reading. So like,
yes.
If you have a Kindle, you're able to download free books.
Right.
You can take photos, early access. So. Wow. So they have a lot to offer when you have the Amazon Prime. And for college students, if you do the Prime, they have different deals specifically for them. So that's good.
Yeah. It's an awesome. They have great customer service as well. Some, if you don't get something that you should have gotten, you just call them and they will refund your money or send a replacement. They have been amazing.
That's good.
I don't know if we want to go into a little more Prime Now.
Let's take a look at Prime Now. Prime Now is something that I know that Nina has taken a great deal of interest in.
Right.
It's an app too, so it makes it easier if you have it on your phone.
Yes. Okay. So when you have your Prime membership, you also get Prime Now. You spend $20 on grocery items. They've recently just got into Whole Foods, so there's a lot of Whole Foods brands on there. They have water, they have fruits and vegetables, they have everyday grocery needs. So you spend $20, you don't have a delivery fee because you are a Prime member, and then you just have to tip the person, and you tip them right through your app, so there's no money exchange. You can actually say, just leave it at my door, I am not home. Now if it is cold items, like freezer items, someone has to be there. But other than that, they've been great, and that comes in 2 hours.
Wow.
And you pick the time you want it to come.
Oh, that makes it
and
nice.
It's there. So it's been awesome and very helpful if you can't make it to the store.
Yeah.
I use it a lot.
That makes it nice that you can pick the time frame that you want, so you know you're gonna be home.
Right.
You don't want your groceries sitting outside. But that's awesome. So is it just limited to groceries, or are there other items you can
buy? Right. So they have some electronics, some hair, like shampoos and hygiene, and then they run deals. I think this week was on the some flavored water. You buy two, you get 50% off. There's always a deal. I love how Amazon, its prices are consistent. So if you go on Amazon and need this item and then you go on Prime Now, they're not going to raise up the price because you're getting it in 2 hours, which I thought was That's very nice of them.
Yeah.
Very nice of them to do that. So you're not paying extra to have it rushed. You just have to tip the person, which I think is great. Yeah, so I do it all. I really like the one day.
That's awesome.
You just add a bag of treats, I add some dog food, and it's there, and I don't have to even have to worry about it.
That's a good thing. See, Amazon Prime Now is makes it convenient to shop.
Right.
It makes it convenient to have your whatever it is that you need. Sometimes you can't get out to the store. You're sick yourself, or you don't have a car, it's not working, or you don't have a way to get there. It can come straight to you, no extra delivery because you're a Prime member.
Right.
That's great. You just tip and that's it. And no money exchanges hands because it's all through the app.
Right.
So that makes it really, really great.
So then in order to get Prime Now, you have to have Prime.
Must have the Prime membership. So we'll have the links below for both regular Prime and the student Prime. So if you're a student and you have an email address ending in EDU, you qualify to get that special price. It's about half the price of the regular Prime membership.
So what is that price?
$49.95.
That is for the student price?
For the student
price. For the whole year.
For the year. So if they choose to pay that up front, that's the price they get. If they choose to do it monthly, it's only $5 and change a month.
Yes.
So
that is wonderful. And we have the link below, so that is great.
Yes.
Any other tips, Nina?
That sometimes Prime Now will offer, like I remember a couple months ago, I got salsa for 25 cents. They also have a clearance section you can check out. I did get waters, like the small Nestle, 24 of them for $1.88, which I felt was a great deal for kids' parties. Halloween's coming up.
Travel, just stick them in your bag.
Right, yeah. So that was very convenient. But no, I love Prime Now. And they pack it so well. Like, the freezer stuff has all ice packs around it. Your food's not going to go bad. I just really like Amazon. They've been great to me.
Is just fantastic.
Yes.
That's important.
Well, convenience is the name of their game, so that is wonderful.
Right.
Well, guys, you know, guys, look, we are at Starbucks, so sorry. I know it's kind of loud in here because they're over there making our favorite drinks, guys.
That's right.
But thank you all for coming in, tuning in with us.
Yeah.
We just kind of wanted to give you details on Amazon Prime and Prime Now. Guys, definitely check out the links below. We have some free trials. Do we not love free?
We love free.
I like to try it first.
Let me see what's going on.
Right. Is it something that is all that? Because this is what we're hearing.
Right. I mean, don't we go get samples? This is a sample.
It's a sample for 30 days.
Take advantage. And you know, right now during the holidays, perfect time to sample it out because you're getting a lot of things ordered.
Right.
Gifts coming in. So you're going to want to go ahead and take advantage of that. So get in there, guys. Get your Amazon Prime membership. Link is below. We look forward
to seeing you there. And we'll keep putting out those deals.
That's right.
All right.
Happy couponing, guys.
Bye, guys. Thanks, Nina.
Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and SavingOurWayInSA.com.